What's going on, folks? This is Golden King kind of bringing y'all another episode of Lego Star Wars. If you like what you see, please do like and subscribe. Let's get right into it. Doing Crait danger. Continuing the story.
What can we do to help?
We need to get a distress signal out to our allies in the Outer Rim. If they're gonna help us, it's now or never. Can you fix up that old radar dish? Looks pretty bent out of shape.
You got it.
BB-8, give these guys a hand. I need to figure out how we're gonna defend this base.
Honestly, how many times did Admiral Akbar have to warn those rookies about traps? That they get themselves caught so easily is an affront to his memory. Sorry about that. I just really admired the Admiral, you know? And I feel like he's not going to be able to rest easy if we don't get those rookies out of those traps. You'll go rescue them. Akbar will be most proud. I've sent you the distress beacons from the rookies. Looks like they've got themselves trapped all over. Sorry.
We gotta get this distress signal out quick, but the dish has got no power, and it's facing the wrong way.
Nolia abunkiet.
I guess we can spare the power supply from that one. It's not doing much anyway. Now we've got it turned on. Do you know how this thing works? I left the manual back on the Radis. Hey, looks like we got it up and running. Good job. But the dish itself is a bit broken. You think you could get on the roof and fix it?
I guess I will. Let's try to get up there. Since nobody else can do it.
Guess you aren't able to reach the dish, BB-8.
Is there anything around here we can use to give him a boost?
It's all working. We did it. Great teamwork, guys. The distress signal is being transmitted. Imagine if no one responds. I'm sure they will. I'm not worried.
Finn, come up here. You're gonna want to see this.
Down. Start this mission.
Here.
We gotta take out that cannon.
I'm just glad you're here. At the end.
Skywalker's doing this so we can survive.
Huh? Follow me.
You come back to say you forgive me? To save my soul?
No.
There has to...
Fire everything we have!
Understood.
You're dropping your wrench. Be careful.
No, it's gone.
We can find another way around. We know which direction it's heading, at least.
Not in the best condition.
What? Build a new drill bit to replace the battery. It'll be good as new.
Cameron, everything's in control.
Yeah, I'm in charge, right? Nothing to worry about. Yeah.
Thank you.
Saga, good as new. Who wouldn't say new?
I don't know what Skywalker's out there doing.
We got an ETA yet?
Nearly there. Resistance is dead.
Didn't think I'd be carrying someone over a bottomless ravine when I woke up this morning.
I wonder if you can drive that thing.
I see going into hiding didn't slow you down. No matter. I'll beat you eventually.
I think he's supposed to keep doing this until he runs out of stamina.
What's going on?
The rebellion is reborn today. The war is just beginning. And I will not be the last Jedi.
Hello?
We're so close.
Strike me down in anger, and I'll always be with you. Just like your father.
Not now.
Go away. Just come back later. Thank you.
No.
See you around, kid.
No!
There goes Chewbacca, man. The beast he is.
Luke is gone. I felt it.
Ow. I felt it too.
How do we build a rebellion from this?
We have everything we need. Right here.
All right, folks, that's it for this episode, and it for the episode 7, I believe. But all right, if you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe, and have a nice day.